pretty early in the morning, and I'm getting up because there's this girl named Gina who's been coming to my shows for years, and she's been really, really dedicated and very loyal. And I was at the management office the other day, and we were going through like fan mail and invitations and stuff, and I got this this wedding and invitation, and I noticed I couldn't make it to the wedding, but in the wedding invitation there was a bridal shower invitation, and I've never been to a bridal shower, so we're gonna fly to Ohio today. Nina has no idea that we're coming. None of her friends know that we're coming, and so we're gonna go surprise her. And brought like a recipe for chocolate chip cookies and cookies I made, and painted her this thing, and I hope she likes it. I'm really excited. That is one of them. That's another one. That's another present. And then all the other presents are in another car. We're in Columbus, Ohio.
I don't know why I did that accent. That is not how people talk here.
Mother of the bride.
Bride! It's me!
Everything seems to be going well in Columbus.
Yeah.
Everybody's in love in springtime. It's good.
I've never had 125 texts before.
Woo!
And 45 notifications on Twitter.
Surprise.
Really? Surprised.
Don't know what's
your face went.